The Supreme Court has virtually validated or increased the confidence of the lower courts and tribunals that already passed the judgment. So Supreme Court is resuscitating the confidence of Nigerians on all the judicial processes from downstairs up to the highest point. So I'm very pleased with this development.
So now that the Supreme Court has dismissed their petition, what message do you have to the opposition?
Well, they have seen the limit of the constitutional facilities given to the country. They have gone from tribunal up to Supreme Court. So they go back to God. You just can't go and think by making a lot of noise you can intimidate the judiciary. You can't. They work based on facts. And I'm very pleased that the judiciary has given such confidence to all those who want to, to complain about national issues. Look at it. How many parties participated in the election? 91, if you have forgotten. I haven't forgotten. This should mean that the parties should come together so that we have less problems, so that we can save more resources, you know, for essentials of the society, education and healthcare, instead of going to courts, you know, doing all the logistics, traveling, accommodation, pay lawyers, and so on.
Now that the legal challenge is over, what can you assure Nigerians? What will they expect from you?
What I promised them from 2015, security, economy, and fighting corruption. It's up to Nigerians now to try and assess us how far, how well have we done. To me, I'm satisfied. I went to all the 36 states and Abuja during the election. The people that turned up to see me and to hear me are more than what anybody can buy or force. So I'm very pleased we are justifying the confidence Nigerians repose in us.
Our Supreme Court, for almost the first time in history, have dealt with an issue literally instantaneously, which provide a lot of relief. And people who have been waiting for this decision to come, it has finally come. And I'm glad that I was fortunate to be with Mr. President in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia when this thing happened. He's not even expecting it. It came as a total surprise.
It is impossible to question the destiny of God. Democracy has come to stay in Nigeria. We are happy, and this will give opportunity to Muhammadu Buhari to continue with the good work that he is doing.
How do you feel about that? Very happy and very confident that Nigeria will really leap to the next level.